In today's Chef's Quick Tip, we have a match made in heaven, chocolate with wine pairings. Yum.
I'm Tina Redwine with today's Quick Tip, and joining us is chocolatier
Carmen Romeo from Fascia's Chocolates.
Now, Carmen, you've hosted more than 40,000 visitors at your factory, and one of your special events is called Sweeten Your Spirits, which we all could use thanks to COVID.
In our Sweeten Your Spirits events, we invite people to bring in a variety of beverages, and we pair them with chocolates. Today, we'll talk a little bit about wine and chocolate. So the general feeling is that white wines go with milk chocolate, and red wines go with darker chocolate. A white chocolate with sea salt, which does go with white wine very well. And that sea salt can really enhance the wine. If you have a dry Riesling, I would stick with a milk chocolate that does not have any fruitiness. But if it's a very fruity wine, which many of them are, even a Chardonnay, you would actually have more of a citrus type flavor. We actually pair a dark chocolate with lemon cream with white wine. It's one of our signature pairings. The general rosés, Pinot Noirs, things that have a lot of berry notes, will always go with any dark chocolate, but really, really nicely when dark chocolate has some berry in it as well. So a raspberry meltaway or a raspberry truffle would be something we would pair. As you get into a darker Cabernet, Zinfandels, we do like to have deeper, darker chocolate.
And all this information is online. Just search for News 12 Connecticut Quick Tips Wine and Chocolate Pairing with chocolatier Carmen. Tina Redwine, News 12.